Hi, Tyra. Rolf Mulder from XYZ Design in Cape Town, South Africa. I've designed the 4-6 condom applicator, and this is what we do on normal days. Work is to find solutions for problems. What normally happens is that STDs are transmitted through the wrong application of a condom, and it needs to be turned around. In our case, what we've got is we've got an applicator that has some dimples that it indicates the top. We apply it and take it off at the bottom, and voila.